What color are you gonna do for the hair?
I'll just put my hair blue.
Oh, blue hair?
I think students that have gone through any trauma really benefit from the arts. Working with your hands, I think, helps calm the students. They have control to make whatever they want. So I'm seeing a lot more engagement. They're connecting with what they're learning.
I really like all the details you're adding. You're really focused.
Dunbar Elementary School sits in a beautiful location in northern Sonoma Valley. We are a very small country school, and our demographics are over 75% English language learners. A lot of these children were affected by the fires of 2017, and we brought in arts to help them. So Dunbar's program, it brings in art experts that come in and teach the kids clay, drawing practices, painting techniques, or even 3D art.
You know what we're focusing on today? Color! Today's lesson was about decorating clay masks that the kids built. We were really trying to emphasize sort of a Picasso-esque approach where an eye can be many different shapes. A nose can be many different shapes. And so to think outside the box.
What did they make the mouth out of?
A triangle, that's right. We're encouraging a lot of freedom and play and not so heavy on technique. You're going to color directly on the clay. Isn't that cool?
Kids, especially in this age group, they're taught to stay within the lines. When you're encouraging them to just be free with their color and expression, I think that they were able to really explore and just be themselves.
What were you asking, Mom? Yeah, you can make it as whatever you want.
There's not as much fear around the creative process as there might be with a math assignment or with reading or writing. It gives them a chance to be really confident and to be a skilled artist.
I feel happy when I'm doing art. It just makes me feel proud.
I'm doing three different kinds of dimensions. Like there's a beach at night, and then this one I'm gonna do the sun.
This is a wash. Is it giving it darkness or lightness?
Darkness.
Darkness, that's right.
Art is not just learning skills. You're also being recognized for the work that you make.
That builds their self-esteem. It also helps with some empathy because kids will give each other compliments. Wow, I really like how you drew those ears. Wow, I really like how you did that.
Got it, you got it, that's great.
Art gives everybody a mental break. It's a very relaxing experience.
You're in a calm green space, as my kids would call it. Like, I'm feeling green right now because I'm ready to learn.
Yes, please. Thank you for helping with cleanup. Do you want me to cut that out for you too?
Our students get to express themselves in ways that they probably didn't know or that are deep down inside. They get to release any stresses that they might have. Any child that's gone through trauma needs to release their feelings, and they can do that through the arts.
Great work, everyone.